Ashay with a good start, also for Thomas. There is Ashay, but down in lane 3, Max Thomas making a good move. It's going to be... Oh, it's going to be Malachi Snow? No. Kangen Sola Ajayi, the freshman from Auburn, wins the heat. In lane number 7, 10-09 with a 0.3 trailing win, just a Zephyr behind him. With IA, maybe the biggest surprise in the SEC Indoor Championship this year, winning the 60-meter hurdles. But there's Zacchaeus Beard of Northwest. Start for Maslan Ghani in 4, also for Lance Lang in 3. Here comes Maslan Ghani Hinchcliffe. It's also trying to get in that top 2. It's going to be Hinchcliffe winning the heat. And that might have been McCoy outleaning Maslan Ghani. McCoy with a late charge in blue in those last 15 or 20 meters. Meta tells you how hard it is when you get to this level of Wanya and McCoy in favor Ashay from heat number 1 have both got to sit back and wait for Kimar's with a good start. In lane 8, it was fresh Abdul Rashid. Abdul Rashid is going to win the heat. And in second, it's going to be Godson Ogun Brume getting the second automatic qualifying spot. So the newcomer, the sophomore from South Florida and Ghana. Our statistician Tom Lewis just reminded me there are 9 finalists, only 8 score. So someone's got to be last, but there are your advancers to final, including Ashay, McCoy, and Lang, all on time, and all a bit of a surprise to have not made it through on all.